Hi, I have a S200 sand filter and the top half has a leak. Can it be replaced by the S240 top? It looks to be the same.
It is exactly the same shape, but it is very different in size. So it cannot be replaced. An S200 is a 20, S200 is, the 200 is signifying a 20 inch filter. An S240 is a 24 inch filter. So the top, while they look identical, are very different in size. So no, you need an S200 top to replace it.
There we go.